The brain plays a crucial role in processing and experiencing emotions. Emotions are complex psychological and physiological responses to external stimuli that can influence our behavior, thoughts, and physical sensations. The brain works with emotion through several interconnected structures: the limbic system, which is composed of the amygdala, hippocampus, thalamus, and hypothalamus, plays a key role in processing emotions and memory. The amygdala, in particular, is an almond-shaped structure located under each hemisphere of the brain and is responsible for regulating emotion and memory, including those associated with the brain's reward system, stress, and the fight or flight response when someone perceives a threat. The hippocampus plays an important role in memory formation, learning, and spatial navigation. It provides context for emotional meaning. According to Goleman, the hippocampus remembers the dry facts, while the amygdala retains the emotional flavor that goes with the dry facts. The prefrontal cortex, which is located in the front part of the brain, is also involved in emotional processing. The right prefrontal lobe is linked to negative emotions, such as fear, aggression, and sadness, while the left prefrontal lobe helps to regulate the negative emotions and put them in check. The neocortex, also known as the neocortical area, is responsible for higher cognitive functions, such as language and consciousness, and also plays a role in emotional processing. Finally, the thalamus, located in the center of the brain, is responsible for relaying sensory and motor signals to the cerebral cortex and also plays a role in the regulation of consciousness, sleep, and alertness. Overall, the brain works with emotion through a complex interplay of neural circuits and chemical messengers, enabling us to experience and respond to the world around us in meaningful ways.